name is Flavio.
I'm 25 years old. I live in the Amazon part of Brazil. The name of my city is Belém.
So about 2 years ago, my voice got really, really strange. And I'm a teacher, so I talk a lot. I'm a singer as well.
So I got like really hoarse, and my voice got really hoarse, but I didn't care that much. But after a time, like about 1 year, I didn't get better. And I don't know why, but the voice didn't get better at all. So I was receiving this, my auntie, she was just coming over, and then she told me like, yes, I had the same, and I kind of had a tumor on my throat, so you should go and check. And I was like, yeah, I didn't check for a whole year, so I would check. And then I went to the doctor, and the doctor said, yes, so you have a tumor on your throat, we're gonna do an operation. When I had to do the last exam, I had to travel. I had a trip with a Christian team to this one village. So I was like, oh, should I go? Should I stay and do my exam? And then I felt like the Lord telling me, like, you go to this trip. And then I went. So if I went to the trip, they would take me kind of more 2 months until the surgery, which could like give me a worse problem on my throat. Well, I felt like the Lord telling me, go to this trip. So I went, and there we traveled with a medical team, so doctors and nurses and stuff, and they were just like seeing patients there in the village, and then I was translating the doctor, and every time we would just give the diagnostic and give some medication. But before anything, we just like prayed for every patient that Jesus could heal them instead of the medication. We believe in the medication, we believe in the doctor, but we first believe it that Jesus can really heal them. So we were praying, and after like 2 days doing this, I just felt like, oh my gosh, I prayed for many people now, and I never prayed about my own thing, my own throat. And so I prayed. I really prayed this really simple prayer, like, Jesus, you know that I use my voice to do everything I know to do, so please heal me. I was not like full of belief, yeah, I'm gonna get healed. I was just like, Jesus, if it's your will, you're gonna heal me. That's it. So when I came back home, my mom was like, hey, your voice sounds different. I was like, really? And then I told her that I did like this prayer, but I was like, yeah, like, I don't know. So I was just hanging out with some friends the other day, and they said, hey, your voice sounds different. So I went to the doctor and I was like, hey, can we do the exam again? And he didn't find anything there. And was just like, oh my gosh, yes, God did heal me. I had two exams. One shows that I had a tumor, and the other shows that I don't have anything. And it was just like, God, your will is always, always good and the best to me. A essência és tu, Jesus.